If you want to buy cheap and reliable Ultimate Team FIFA coins, then go to fifacoinszone.com.
What is up, guys? I'm TomerFC7 and welcome to my second brand new series on the FIFA 2014 World Cup game. And this will be an online series called The Road to Rio. It's a Road to Rio de Janeiro series. It's very interesting. It's similar to the head-to-head series, the divisions. So you have 12 Brazilian host cities and you have 10 matches in each city to earn enough points to advance to the next city. So basically it's like 12 divisions or something like that, and you go from Manaus all the way to Rio de Janeiro, and you need to collect a certain amount of points to advance through to the next city. And this series will involve you guys, because you can recommend me teams to use in this series. So let me know which teams should I pick. I will be a different team in each game, and hopefully we can advance through the divisions up to Division 1. This will be a very interesting series. I heard that online is much better than Ultimate Team on FIFA 14, online on this game I mean. So let's go, guys, and I think the first team I will be England, because most of my fans, you know, most of my fans are from England, and most of my subscribers are from England. But if you want me to play with your favorite nation, your nation, let me know in the comments below. Comment below, and now I'm going to set up the team, guys. So guys, this will be my team. This is how I will be set up. So Joe Hart in goal, Walker, Jones, Smalling and Gibbs in defense, Gerrard in the holding role, Welbeck and Ashley Young on the wings, Rooney in the cam position because he doesn't have the pace, Sturridge and Walcott up front. I think I can win the next game, but I never played online on the World Cup game. This will be my first try, so let's go. Here we go, guys, the first online game, and it will be England against Italy in the Arena Amazonia, just like in the... This will be the first game for England in the World Cup in real life as well. So let's go, guys, I'm so excited. This will be my team, as I already read it out for you. And I wonder what will my opposition, what kind of team my opposition will rock. Let's go.
Opened up for him here. Needs to be strong on the ball. It's worth a go. Luigi Buffon is there. The flag is up. It's offside. Basile. Balotelli. What can he do here?
No way.
Saves, but it's still in there.
Oh my god. Woo!
Might have a chance.
Oh my god. What a mistake. And he's shushing me. Okay, really? Okay.
Here's Steven Gerrard. Now here's an opening. He's gone away from them.
Oh, Rooney? Yes! May Rooney makes it 1-1, get in! Our first goal online, really good build-up play, really good passing. I just need to sort out the defending, and Roy Hodgson. Look at the boobs of that girl, man! Oh my god! Oh, I love the cutscenes are so, so great in this game. And actually, the 2010 FIFA World Cup game was one of my favorite FIFA, so hopefully this will live up to that expectation.
Something here. England have got men forward. Look at this now.
Ashley Young! Finish! No! Ah, so unlucky. What? Did he just rage quit? What happened? Wow, man. His connection was terrible, so I guess he disconnected or something. So it's a 1-1 draw. I'm not sure what will happen now. How many points did we get? 3 points? Yes, 3 points. So thankfully EA fixed that. So for the rage quit, you get if you rage quit or if you get disconnected, you get a loss, which is good because my internet is brilliant. Yes, so we got a 3-0 victory for that. So I think I will play with England squad again, just for to complete a full game with them, because you know that was like only a half of the game. So hopefully you are enjoying this series, guys. Online is so much fun. I'm still getting used to the game, you know. So let's see what we can do in the next game. So the second game is the Netherlands against England. Oh, this will be quite tasty. The Netherlands are a similar team to England in terms of they have a great attack and midfield, but their defense is not the best, just like the English defense is not the best. So let's see what kind of team the Netherlands put out for this game. So this will be their team. They have Van Persie, Robben and Lens up front. I guess that's a 4-3-3 formation or something like that. Yes, 4-3-3 formation. So I have to be really careful because both Lens and Robben are really, really fast players on the wing. But we have Cole Walker and Gibbs, fullbacks, who are equally as fast. So hopefully we can win this game. Let's go, guys. Ashley Young. Good position here. Sturridge! Finish! Finish! No! Ah, unlucky.
Games that are almost impossible to predict. England for you?
Well, I think the players will know if they produce their best. It should.
Chance. Sturridge! Come on! Yes! That is Sturridge! Haha! What a start! Brilliant run by Ashley Young. And Roy Hodgson fist pumping. Oh, damn, he looks ugly. The Netherlands fans are absolutely furious with their team. Lovely pass by Ashley Young and a great finish by Sturridge. 1-0. That's what we want to see. Rooney, come on, shoot, come on, ah, no, damn it.
Seeking out Daniel Sturridge. What a chance.
Sturridge, yes, 2-0, let's dance. Come on, Sturridge, let's dance, never mind, let's do the robot. Sturridge hopefully wins us the game. Lovely, lovely skill. And a great, great counter-attack. Roy Hodgson can't believe his luck. Oh my goodness. We are 2-0 up. The England fans are going crazy, guys. Get in. Brilliant finish by Sturridge. It's 2-0. And hopefully that means the 3 points will come to England. Great finish.
Can't lose possession.
Come on, go in! He brought out the goalkeeper! Another robot celebration. It's 3-0, game over. Look at that, the fan zone. Oh, the fan zone in the Netherlands are just fuming. The Dutch fans are fuming. Sorry to any of my Dutch subscribers that I'm absolutely murdering the Netherlands here. Guys, if you want me to play with your team, leave a comment right now. Which team should I pick next? This game is so much fun.
Has a chance here.
Oh, what a tackle.
Goal was in his sights.
Oh, what a tackle that was. Ref! How can you blow the whistle when I'm clean through on goal? Oh, never mind. We are 3-0 up. We are cruising here at halftime. Total domination so far. Look at the stats. I'm loving this game, actually. Oh, what a gift! Oh, what a gift! Daniel Sturridge makes it 4. The Ronaldo chop didn't work. I got dispossessed, but The ball falls back to Sturridge, who gets his hat-trick. Great finish, 4-0, brilliant game. Make sure to leave a like, guys, if you are excited for this series. Here comes the rage quit, guys. Second rage quit in a row. Well, I don't really know if the first guy did rage quit or not. Look at the stats, man. 8 shots, 7 on target, 56% possession, which is fantastic. So I think, I'm not sure how many points you need to advance to the next city. I guess you need 5. Yeah, so we got 6 points now, as you can see, and we advanced. Oh, there it is. The fireworks are going off. So we completed Arena Amazonia from Manaus, and now we are off to Cuiaba, to the Arena Pantanal. Wow, I'm so excited. This is actually a very fun online game mode. I really, really love it. So guys, if you are excited for this new series, look at that. Ooh, here we go. We are off to the Arena Pantanal. Oh, that little animation really, really, really excited me. So guys, as you can see, we have 12 cities to complete, and then we will be off to Rio. That's the highest division, so there are actually like 12 divisions, I think, in this game. And I'm really, really enjoying this game at the moment. So thanks for watching, guys. Make sure to leave a like if you are looking forward to this series. I will rotate this series and the Road to World Cup with Hungary series. And after I completed the Road to World Cup with Hungary series, I will start a new series, maybe a Captain Your Country series or something like that. So guys, make sure to leave a like if you are excited for this new series. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Goodbye. So guys, here we go, guys. The first gameplay, actual gameplay of the FIFA 2014 FIFA World Cup game. And we are off to the Bernabeu Stadium.